Today I want to talk to the ladies. Now, while I really, really do want to talk to my teen girls, this message is for any woman. It's still relevant if you're in your 20s, your 30s, or 40s. It's just some things that I wish I had known when I was a teen or someone talked to me about. I really just want to express to ladies right now, whether you're a teenager or a young lady, I just want to express to you to be good with who you are. I know there's a lot of pressure out there, and that things like the media, magazines, guys, they put a pressure out there for women to look a certain way, be a certain way. And I see a lot of women try to make themselves into the woman that they think the guy that they like would want. But I really want you all to just get comfortable with who you are. And be good with who you are. Be good with your shape. Be good with your size. Whether you are slim or you have a little extra to love, as long as you're healthy, it doesn't matter. As long as you're okay. Now, if you want to gain weight or lose weight because it's what you want, that's totally cool. But don't do it for anybody else. And I like to give examples of my own life and be transparent, because I believe when we're transparent with people, it can help heal other people. Like recently, for example, a guy that I dated briefly, he told me that, even though he approached me, he told me that after we stopped dating, that he preferred curvier women, that he found me attractive, but body-wise, he preferred curvier women. And I could have been offended by that self-esteem-wise, but because I'm good with who I am, that did not offend me. And I'm okay with the man having his preference. If I'm not his preference, I'm okay with that, because I'm my preference. And that's just what I want you all, especially the younger ladies that are still like in your teens and might just be starting to date. And I know when you're in middle school and high school, you have the pressure from outside people. And for some reason, I don't know how it was where you are, but I know sometimes even with African-American girls, they have the pressure of being thick, or they think their butt is supposed to be a certain way. I know when I was in school, the girls had a big emphasis on their, you know, having a big butt or being quote unquote thick, because they think that's how black girls are supposed to look. And this isn't, everybody doesn't think like this, but this is just the mentality of the ones that I was around that they had. And I still see that. And they think that black guys like thick girls. Some of them do, but I know some black men who that's not their preference. So everybody has a different preference, but regardless of what the guy's preference is, what society's preference is, focus on your preference for yourself. Because at the end of the day, you got to be okay with you. So don't try to gain weight or lose weight because you feel like it's going to make society accept you more. You think it's going to get this guy's attention. Because if you're not comfortable with you, you can do all that. But if you're not cool with who you are, it's not gonna matter. So you have to be okay with who you are.